Hello and welcome to the Bepop PC EX software explanation video series. This video will cover how to import image data as a vector image and then put that vector image into our symbol database so it can be selected from these icons in the upper right hand corner. Okay, so let's get started. The first thing you're going to want to do is come to our Bepop PC EX software and go to this icon here, this tool-shaped icon. If you click on it, Bepop Scan EX will open. This is our attachment software to import image file types as well as scan files into our software as a vector image. So let's go ahead and read out this image from earlier, our Max company logo. So we'll open this here, and as you open it, depending on the color of the original image, it may not register immediately in the Bepop Scan EX software. This is because it uses a monocolor bitmap image as the base for the layout and the background of the software. So you have to adjust the color threshold to get the part of the logo that you want to make into a vector image. When you adjust the threshold, I recommend focusing on the finer parts of the label to make sure you really got it adjusted well so that the label will come in nicely and look fantastic after you have used our next function that I'm going to introduce, the auto trace function. So the auto trace function looks like this little man right here. Just press it and the image shape will automatically be traced as a vector image. Depending on how clean the photograph was when you put it into the Bepop Scan EX software, this function will either be able to do a very good job or not a very good job. So we would recommend using the cleanest data possible when you're making your company logo. Alright, so we're going to save this now as a symbol under My Symbols, which is a folder you can select from the symbol icons within the software. So let's save this Max logo and hit save. So there we go, we've already got that data saved. And now we're going to close out of the Bepop Scan EX software. When you close out, it'll automatically ask if you want to save, but we just saved it, so I'm going to say no. And then it will ask you if you want to paste the data directly to your layout. So I'm going to click yes. If you paste the data to your layout, it's going to look like this, and it will come in automatically. But let's say that this is the second time you want to use your logo, and you've started a new project. So now that you've started your new project and you want to import your logo, you're able to do it by coming over to these icons here and clicking on the monocolor symbol icon. If you come down to the folder you selected, My Symbols, you'll see that your symbol has been incorporated into the software. Okay, so that's it for importing an image as a vector image and putting it into our symbol database. We'd also like to thank you for using the Bepop system, and to please take a look at our other videos. All right, have a good day.